With Halloween coming up soon, today I thought I'd revisit a rather creepy Easter egg lurking in Super Mario Galaxy 2. To find this Easter egg, you'll need to unlock World 5 and work your way up to the Shiverburn Galaxy. You can load up any of the galaxy's missions. Here I'll go with the first one. As soon as you land on the starting planet, go into first person mode and take in your surroundings. You'll see dramatic cliffs against a dark, cloudy sky. But if you turn around and look upwards, you can see what appears to be three shadowy figures standing on the edge of the cliff, watching your every move. We can get a better look at them by checking out their texture file, extracted from the game disc, which is called Hell Valley Sky Tree. Hell Valley, or Beyond Hell Valley, is the internal name for Shiverburn Galaxy, referencing the fiery parts of the level. But what's particularly interesting about this name is that these creatures are classified as trees. Because of this, some have speculated that they are a mythical Japanese spirit known as Kodama, which, according to folklore, inhabit trees and will curse those who attempt to cut them down. They also are known to roam mountains and valleys, which could be why we see these similar-looking creatures along the cliff. You can also find these creatures during the Polestar area in Grandmaster Galaxy, later in World S. This and Shiverburn Galaxy are the only two places in the game you can find them. But the question still remains, are these beings friendly? Or are they up to something more sinister? Either way, when playing Super Mario Galaxy 2, look up at the sky every now and then. You might not be as alone as you thought.